In HTML, all kinds of whitespace characters are ignored. This means the page will render the same no matter how we format the text, and the text will contain no line breaks, except when it wraps around the edge of the screen. To override this behavior, we have several elements available. First, there is the break tag, which forcibly breaks a line of text and creates a new line. A similar element is the paragraph, which adds more vertical space than the break tag. Its end tag is optional, and we can align the paragraph using the align attribute. Valid values for this attribute are left, right, center, and justify. If we want to preserve the whitespace, we can use the pre-formatted element. With this element, the text will appear exactly as it is typed into the document, and it will be rendered with a fixed width typeface. When we try to add more than one space character in a row, these will also be collapsed. To force spacing, we need to use a non-breaking space. This character cannot be typed directly from the keyboard. Instead, we reference it using a notation that starts with an ampersand and ends with a semicolon. This notation is used whenever we want to type a character that has special meaning, such as the angle brackets. Lastly, we have the comment, which is a special kind of tag used only to include comments. It may span multiple lines and can appear anywhere in the document.